us here in ringside, and the commissioner, I don't think you got a better seat. You can find a better seat than we have here tonight.
This is the one I've been waiting for. Hopefully we're going to see a little
cleavage. Woo-hoo! For the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. Introducing first the challenger, making her way to the ring, Debra!
Oh, what a beautiful gown that is, huh, Sean? It may be coming off.
The gown, beautiful something, all right, which what's inside the gowns, what the Heartbreak Kid wants to see.
I was just thinking how nice that gown would look on the floor beside mine or your bed, huh?
Well, I don't want to say, but it's been there. But
Wait a minute. Ladies and gentlemen, 1-800-COLLECT presents WWF Over the Edge. It's just 2 weeks away, Sunday night, May 23rd, exclusively on pay-per-view. 1-800-COLLECT, save a buck or two. Sean, do you like puppies?
I love puppies.
Soft, cuddly puppies.
I got a couple good ones at home.
Woo-hoo! Look at this. Oh, baby.
Unbelievable. With her clothes on. That's something different. But she's church-going folk, don't you know?
This match was supposed to take place last week. But Sable had commitments in Hollywood. Nicole Bass. You know, we're here in Orlando right by the Magic Kingdom, Disney World and everything. I think I see Beauty and the Beast right there. I tell you what, last night, talk about Beauty and the Beast. Take it any way you want it. Nicole Bass gave Val Venus some mouth-to-mouth resuscitation on Heat. That's the first time I ever saw Val suffer shrinkage.
That is right. I know Nicole Bass is one big dude.
You think?
Oh, yeah.
WWF title on the line.
Baby.
Sable, the WWF Women's Champion. I think she's horizontally accessible.
She's accessible every which way from what I hear.
Baby. Well, Sable has the mic with something obviously to address or undress.
This is for all the women who want to be me. And for all the men who come to see me.
Woo-hoo! Baby! You all right,
I'm up for those earths that have had you.
I want to see the puppies.
Are you boys ready for the grind?
Yes! Ready, ready! Woo-hoo!
I can't hear you.
I'm ready! Can we get a close-up of the grind, JR?
She certainly sure does seem comfortable with that microphone up in her mouth like that.
Oh! King, you all right? You look a little flushed. Baby! What? Boy, this is an interesting mix we have here now. Wait a minute, Sean, what's up with this? Was he part of this match?
No, sir, it wasn't, but it's Val's Venus.
Val Venus has been somewhat smitten with that young lady, Debra, and I think the feeling is mutual. Yeah, but we all know who's smitten with Val. Nicole.
That other guy.
What's Val want here? Hey, look at this! Wait a minute! Oh. Sean! Whoa. It's started!
Whoa.
The match! Yeah. It's gone! And Sable ripping off Debra's evening gown. And that's... We got a winner!
And still World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Sable!
That was quick.
That's all right.
There's never been a quickie before. You always count on it here in the World Wrestling Federation. Gotta learn to have some staying power like the Heartbreak Kid.
Well, Nicole apparently has her sights set now on Val Venus. And Sable... Look at that!
Shouldn't mess with another
man alive. Jeff Jarrett what a shot with that guitar on Val. Michael Cole's up in the ring.
I see. I don't know.
What are you going to do?
Well, I got to go here.
Sable, you didn't come to Raw tonight expecting to defend the Women's Championship, but defend it you did.
Where's Sean going?
Well, you know, Michael.
Now, for First of all, step off, mister.
That's from the commissioner of the WWF, Shawn Michaels.
Now, being the old commissioner of the World Wrestling Federation, I see an evening gown match a little bit differently. I see the rules just a smidge differently than you do, Sable. See, as far as I'm concerned, with puppies like that.
Yeah, boy! We love puppies!
Especially ones we haven't even seen already. I figure the woman who gets her evening gown taken off is the winner. So,
what?
Ladies and gentlemen, the new Women's World Wrestling Federation
what?
Champion, Deborah!
Wow! Wait a minute! What a ruling! What a ruling! Deborah's a new WWF Women's Champion! You mean she lost her gown, but she won the title? That's the ruling from the commissioner. Look at Sable, she is... Whoa. A little more tension in the ring here, but the bottom line...
Oh, look at that champ!
...is that Deborah is the WWF Women's Champion here.
Uh-huh.